Welcome to worship. Our service today highlights peace as the second Sunday of Advent. We continue to move closer and closer to the celebration of baby Jesus. Dr. Jim Everett will be bringing the message, Peace in the Wilderness, from the Gospel of Luke. I encourage you to prepare your heart and mind for worship. Be prepared for God to meet you where you are, even if that is in the wilderness. We do not choose wilderness journeys, but the good news of our message today is that the Word of God comes to us when we are there and leads us to emerge as changed children for the kingdom.